There are hundreds of fixtures here tonight, but many more are unable to come, and we'd have needed a studio five times this size to get you all in. Hey! Hi! Oh, it's great to see you. Well, just to say, these are some old friends of mine. They caught me out once before with a bit of a cupcake hijack. Now, guys, Oz, tell me what this ITV fix is all about.
Well, basically, just to cheer up the people of London. So we were integrating with members, young people with special needs, and yeah, just to give out cupcakes and high fives so we could put a smile on everybody in London.
Now, Fabian, you had a great time here. You don't mind if I take a cupcake here, do you?
I got an actor name called Fabius Voigty.
Hey! Star of the show. Well, listen, you're...
Fabius Voigty.
Well, listen, can we have a cupcake?
Yes,
we're going to share them all around. OK, well, you sure use those cupcakes to get people talking and chatting to each other on the streets of London. That's what ITV Fixers do best,
yes.
And with amazing results. Thanks, guys.
My name's Alex Verdi. I'm 23 years old.
Hi, my name's Alex.
My name's Martin Richings. I'm 24.
This is our problem. There's no skate park in Cheddar, and it results in us not being able to skate anywhere, skate on the streets, just get kicked off.
When I first got involved, I thought it might take 3, 4, maybe even 5 years to do, but it's just over a year old now, and the park's nearly built. It's brilliant.
I'm Ross Spratton-South. I'm 16, and I live in Weymouth.
My name is Maya Gregory. I'm 16 years old, and I live in Weymouth.
The issue that I want to change is the fact that there's not much to do for young people in Weymouth.
We can't get into gigs and things because, like, we're not old enough to drink, and all we want to do is just go listen to music.
My ITV Fixers project is to put on a concert to give people from 14 to 17 something to do.
Wow, it was just so worth it, and it's just going absolutely amazing now.
My name's Lemuel Nelson. I'm 20 years old, and I come from the Handsworth area of Birmingham. My ITV Fixers project is an ego musical theatre. When you see ego channeled in a negative way, it bursts things like gang culture. The aim is actually to try and take it into the educational curriculum, so going into schools, things like that, UK tours. I want to change the way people negatively channel their ego so they can switch it to start channeling their energy towards positive things.
All I can say is, wow.
Another example of fixer power is Theone Coleman's project. Theone, tell us all about it.
Well, I just got a little dream. I think that people should talk more, you know? So I've got into community activism and in my local community of Bournemouth, and I wanted to do an event which shows the young people that I work with that they can actually be something, and to talk, whether you're black, you're white, you're old, you're young, just to talk.
So how did you get started with it? I suppose you talked, didn't you?
Yeah.
Just spread the word.
Yeah, so, I mean, it was just an idea. So I run a youth project teaching kids how to make music as it is, but getting everyone else to hear that is a communication breakdown between them and society. So there was my idea, and I heard about ITV Fixers, and that was it. So give them the help.
How did the locals react?
They loved it. It was wicked. Sure. I walked down the street, and even the little kids as well, and it's wicked.
Oh, and you're a local celebrity now, aren't you, eh?
Yeah.
Very good.
For the right reason.
Well, there's no hiding now if you're a celebrity. Well, Theone's going to kick off the finale, but while you get ready, we'd like to say a few words of thanks.
Indeed. Firstly, to our funders, ITV and V, because without their support, none of us would be here. Also, putting on a show like this requires a huge amount of expertise, and many of the experienced studio staff here today, from the hugely respected director Steve Smith, have given up their time to do this totally free of charge. Even Donald didn't take a fee.
I I never really deserve one, I know that, but a cupcake will do. Well, have you ever wondered who came up with the vision of ITV Fixers? Well, she's here tonight. She doesn't know this is going to happen. Margot Horsley is the CEO of the Public Service Broadcasting Trust. And we'd like to welcome her down to the stage. Margot. Margot, I think you're deserving of just a few words.
I just want to say I'm bowled over by what's happened here tonight. Bring all these young people together and just look what they've achieved. Look how powerful they are when they can get their messages across. I do hope we continue with this and that we just show the whole of the country, maybe even the world, that fixer power is it. So thank you ever so much. You've done such a great job.
Flowers.
She's a fool.
This is a token by appreciation. Is this switched on?
It is.
Yeah, this is a token of our appreciation of the Fixers and the Fixers staff, just to say a big thank you for all the hard work you've put into and all that other stuff that I should say. Thanks a lot.
Yeah. You can stay with us here. Well, we've had a great night. It has been inspiring, it's been courageous, and it's been a lot of fun. Well, finally, we'd like to thank you, the Fixers, for inspiring us and inspiring the nation.
And making the world a far better place for others. Take it away, Theone.
Before I start, I just want to say, all the other Fixers who've been around, look what they've done from one opportunity, how that idea has manifested into these absolutely amazing things. So round of applause for them, and this song's for them.
I'm lifted. You see, I'm breaking free. I'm lifted. You see, I'm breaking free. I'm lifted.
What they say and act how they act, cause we can't change it. Not even with the best of interests at heart. Still, you will find yourself shooting in the dark. Cause if a man don't wanna hear, he don't wanna hear. And there ain't nothing we can do but be a listening ear. And where it all comes down to is fear. Fear of ourselves and insecurities we hold so dear. But I'm lifted.
You see, I'm back and free. I'm lifted.
About nothing, living life like a game of poker, constantly bluffing. But as the time went by and all my friends lied, I just look back and think, man, that was deep. But I tried to be a good pal, be a good man for my boys. Never snitched, never put a cheek before my boys. But then reality hit, when the friends I rolled with didn't even send a letter when I was locked down and things. But I'm lifted. You can see I'm breaking free now. And walk by with the same friends that made me get off my backside and try. So the moral of the story, you can learn it from me. Don't make your life harder than it is supposed to be. But right now, I couldn't give a what? Don't give up. These haters all get bad to make me flop. But what they don't get is it's non-stop. I'm gonna keep making music till I reach the top. I'm gonna keep making lyrics till I reach the top. I'm gonna keep it like Pharrell and Snoop Dogg and just pop it like it's hot. Keep my premier beats playing till they're smashing at the roof. Stay on my grind so I can stay in the booth. That's the truth. D-Rock said it, I give a tune to my life. I'm keeping it real, I keep it right. Yo, Pete Rock said it, I give a tune to my life. And keeping it real, I keep it right, cause I'm lifted. You can see I'm breaking free now.
I'm lifted.
I can see some people standing up for this one.
I'm lifted. I'm lifted.
I keep my mind right, cause wasting energy because I'm using the funnel to direct positive force away from the hype. Sometimes it's hard, man. Yeah, but that's just life, struggle and strife. It cuts like a knife, it's simply worth the price. My brother, opportunity doesn't knock twice. So I will never get caught up in this fool's paradise. Gamble my life in the roll of a dice with six sides. If that, I'm gonna work hard to keep to the tracks. They're only jealous because the flow sound work on the playback. What other reason would they have to bring me down? They try to front, but they know that it's class to sit down. And this goes out to anyone who believes in sight. Whatever it is, man, keep it jumping, cause I'm lifting.
Because they're from the slums, you automatically think they will end up as bums. We got lawyers and musicians and the future politicians. You can see they're on a mission to get where they want to be. See the things they want to see. Show the whole world is worth individuality.
I put my heart on this beat, make it bleed for your ears. Like, hating on me because I'm in my younger years. Like, only got one shot, see the number one spot. My mission in life is to see all the glass stuff. Because it's getting me down, down, down. Growing up with heaps, like, spitting up with these, like, I'm talking about being like, growing up with freaks, like, positive cars is the way you want to be, like. Prison, I was living kind of comfortably. Had a nice house, untouchable, living carefree. For I was the big man holding the master key. But I got caught, put behind bars, that was it for me. Come out of prison on a mission to make some peace. Got a gig playing my guitar at Glastonbury. I got a job with the youth where I used to move weed. Now with youth work, I'm passing knowledge down the tree. After 6 months, I'm moving fast like the Grand Prix. I got a brain with some people called ITV. Now I'm on my way to Switzerland on the 16th. Things are looking up. Infinite possibilities, what? Yeah, infinite possibilities, what? Yeah, infinite. I'm lifted. System. Reaching for the stars so I can shine bright and glisten. People wanna judge me because I sold drugs. Call me a criminal and class me as a thug. But people are too quick to place their opinions. Laying contradictions and targeted dominions. We all want the millions, nice cars, mansions. Until then, we're just living on the rations. Music is my life and music is my passion. We need to use it as a tool to reach these young people. Send a message and understand that we're all equal. Damn right, okay, you're rich, I'm poor. You're an asset, I'm a cause. You're the one who sets the score, but I'm the one who fights the war. The time has come to change, rearrange these hard days. Young people, put your fists up and demand a better way. Thank you very much. Thank you for these guys. They were kind enough to be able to play for me today because my band wasn't here. All of these guys, we just got together and just done this off the cuff. So round of applause for that. These guys rock. I see you feel like you've learned so much. You can see I'm breaking free.
life like a game of poker, constantly bluffing. But as the time went by and all my friends lied, I just look back and think, man, I was deep, but I tried to be a good pal, be a good man for my boys. Never snitch, never put a chip in.